set for another enthralling race here in the Kingdom of Bahrain. A Ferrari stronghold in years gone by, but will they be able to add to their record today? We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of Turn 10. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. And thanks for joining us, Ant. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Ricardo and Lando Norris.
Sainz.
Ali lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Vettel, Max Verstappen, and Leclerc. Albon, Perez, Stroll, Esteban Ocon, and Kvyat. Gasly, Raikkonen, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Roman Grosjean. Boccolacci, Magnussen, Russell, and Nicholas Latifi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. This lap. strategy complete? See these tyres through to the end now. We'll be right back. second allowed to the car behind, 1 second. This is your final lap of the race. That's a race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
Today, what set them apart from the rest?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.